beings of the internet. I'm Lauren Elizabeth, and we did it. I'm so excited to finally be able to say that I have hit 1 million subscribers.
Whoa.
Yeah, I know. I don't even get it either. I mean, these videos, they're a thing. No, but seriously, I was so excited that we hit 1 million subscribers together because A, I had no idea what to film this week, and now I just get to film an awesome 1 million subscribers video. Not that I don't plan my YouTube videos far in advance and take my life really seriously. But seriously, no, I mean, this video is obviously something I've always wanted to be able to film, but I never thought I'd be able to because I never thought I'd hit 1 million subscribers. And people say that all the time. They're like, oh my God, like I never thought that I'd do it. But like, I literally used to sit people down and be like, listen, like I'm probably not going to hit 1 million subscribers, but like you still need to believe in me otherwise. And it's funny because you guys are actually the ones that believed in me and got me to 1 million subscribers. So wow, that was really deep. I kind of just made that up off the top of my head and I liked it. This channel is obviously something I started as a creative outlet for myself, and I've really created and found myself through it and have made amazing like relationships and friends and things with you guys and everyone else that I've met through the internet. And it's taken me to so many different places and changed my life. And you guys are everything. And I wouldn't be anything without you guys. Crazy, huh?
Yeah! Whoa.
So I didn't want to make like a long sappy video or whatever because I tell you guys how much I love you all the time because it's the truth. So I figured why not just do a classic Lauren video and sit down and talk to you guys on my phone camera. That's what I'm being filmed on right now. And just like do a little dance, make a little love, get down tonight. Let's celebrate.
Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team fucking here. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Nigga, started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team.
Ooh, I can feel my face with all of you.
So that was probably every cliche and expected thing I could do for hitting 1 million subscribers. You only live once, right? But seriously, thank you guys so much. I literally could talk for hours about how much I am in love with you guys and grateful, and just thank you for believing in me and know that this is just the beginning and that there's so much more to come. And you guys already know that because you're the best people in the entire world. And thank you to everyone who supports me in real life and has helped me be able to do this and believes in me. And 1 million is a very big number. So I am going to not be hard on myself today and let myself enjoy it and be silly and be a goof because I think I deserve it. It's okay to be nice to yourself, love yourself, learn from me, and know that even if you feel like you want to quit something or you feel like you're not good enough or you feel like you're never going to make it somewhere, you will if you keep going. I promise you there's always a light at the end of the tunnel and you're never going to be perfect. Even though I have 1 million subscribers, that doesn't solve all the problems in my life. This is still a journey that I'm on and I'm still growing, and I hope you guys to continue to grow with me and come with me because we are just getting started and things are always looking up. So just remember to never quit and do your thing, and you will get somewhere someday that makes sense. Even if you don't know where you're going right now, that is okay. You don't need to know. Let yourself be yourself and love yourself and love others. But it all starts from in here. I'm gonna shut up now. I love you all very, very much. Thank you for everything. And I'll see you next week.